I am going to explain you how you can develop a new Nokomas plugin for payment system. First, you can go to the plugin directory, plugin source directory. You can Nokomas plugin. Then you can copy one of the existing plugin. I have copy a payment PayPal standard and I rename it as Nop plugin payment skills. Then I rename my solution and other project folders payment stand as skills. Then what I do, I go to the project and add existing project in the plugin desktop plugin project. Then I want change this description folder settings like this, your new payment details, and you have to change all the source and file name as your new payment method. After that you can rebuild your project, and when you go to the your plugin configuration and plugins, you can see your new plugin here, and I already have installed it. When you go to newly, then you can see install button here. You have to install it. After that, when you go to the payment method configuration, payment method, you can see your new payment plugin. This is how we can develop a new plugin for your payment method. If you have any further investigation or question, you can contact me through this.